A favorite comedian of the Nickelodeon days, John Bunny. A screen star long before Charlie Chaplin was heard of. Here we see Bunny playing the part of a lonely old man who finds a new interest in life. Bunny was great because he always put a note of real human sympathy in his comedies. John Bunny is a memory that will live forever in the hearts of those who followed the early stars.